Cyber Ninja Online, guys, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed. This is episode 11. I believe it's 11. Let's go with 11. It's episode 11, and when we last played, we had just assassinated the Merchant King. That went really well, actually. I got a stealth assassination on him. It was pretty smooth. Nartyr seen me, shot me with an arrow, but apparently, you know, all was well. He thought he got me or some shit. I don't know. Anyways, though, we ranked up. We got... What do we get? I think we got regain balance and dodge, and we got sword expertise, which just gives us more damage with our sword. Now we're about to head to Acre, actually. That's our next assassination targets in Acre, so we're about to do that. Gotta do this first, though.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
This is dodge. So you lock on, and then you press the button. I believe. Oh wait, I hit the... Okay. High profile, there we go. So you wait for him to attack, you dodge, and you strike.
And that, my students, is how we all should fight.
And there you go. That's how to dodge. So yeah, you lock on, you high profile, and then it will give you an option. We don't need any more tutorials on fighting, though. Combat. I'm pretty good at the combat in this game, so I don't really have to worry about too much. Alright. We're not going to screw around with this. We're going to Acre. Let's go right to the Bureau.
Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies to gain the advantage in combat.
Okay, so let's get out of here. We don't need to be in the Bureau right yet. Unfortunately, like always, I have to start with viewpoints, so I'm going to do the viewpoints, I'm going to do the viewpoints, the save the citizens, I'll come back for a brief second, explain what we're going to be doing next, and then we'll go from there. So we'll see you when the viewpoints and save the citizen missions are done.
Who did this?
Okay, and we finally just finished all the viewpoints and the Save the Citizen missions. There it is there. Normally we would start with the informative missions, but however, as you know, Acre has three different sets of flags. So we're actually going to do the flags now, and then we'll do the informer missions. There we go. So anyways, if you guys don't want to see this, you can just skip ahead. But yeah, so I'm about to do a time lapse for the flags. See you guys after, and I hope you enjoy.
I don't mind if you take advantage of me. I don't mind if you
You... you had no right to do that.
Okay, and we're back. So there was all 34 flags. Couple things I wanted to note there. Accidentally jumped off. I didn't mean to jump off here. I'm going to use my mouse. Didn't mean to jump off there. What else do I want to note? I'm pretty sure right here is the highest point in the game. So I thought that was pretty cool. I thought I'd show you guys that. What else? There was a Templar at this one. I couldn't help but pull him. I don't think there's a way to sneak around him, so... But I still got the flags and left the Templar alone. Besides that, I don't think there was anything else I wanted to point out. We're in the Rich District. The person we're about to fight is a soldier. Get rid of this now. There we go. The person we're about to fight now is a soldier, actually. So I do remember this assassination. So we're going to start the investigations now, and then we'll go from there. So we only need 3 in this district, like the other one before, but we are going to do all 6. The first one looks to be a flag race. Hopefully it goes somewhat smoothly. I did run out of knives, so let me pickpocket this guy real quick. Use the knives to deal with archers. It's just easier that way. There's a guy right here, so let's go talk to him and see what he wants.
Back again, Altair. Always in need of a hand to do your dirty work. This time, Al-Mu'alim did not order anything. It is just for my own pleasure that I ask you to find some Masiyah flags I've hidden in Richard's district. Since I am a loyal assassin unlike others, I will tell you what people are saying in Akka. It is important information. But this time, try to come back to me faster than the first time.
So we got 3 minutes to find the 20 flags. He says come back faster. You don't have to. Don't want to run into that guy there. But if I don't screw up, if I have a perfect run, let's say, and I should be able to do that. Don't want to say anything to jinx myself, but hey, we'll see how it goes. Jump to that one. Jump. What do we got, like 4 flags left? 3? 2. Okay. That was a really good run.
Your hard work is changing my opinion.
Look at that. He did it in 49 seconds.
Had a disagreement before the king left for Jaffa. Since then, William stays in his citadel, surrounded by his army. Do you have what it takes to attack him in this protected environment? We'll see, but oh, yeah. I am still doubtful.
So, William will retreat to the back of his citadel when challenged by King Richard. Next is an informer archer stealth assassination challenge. That's a mouthful, by the way. But yeah, so this assassination should be fun. If it goes bad, then I'm going to have to fight a lot of guys. If it goes good, then it'll be another quick... Well, it won't be quick, but it'll be a nice stealthy assassination. But like I said, we'll see. This is a fortress, so it's going to be a lot harder than normal.
Safety and peace, brother. Although it seems I'll be receiving neither. Serves me right, I suppose. Got a bit careless, and now William sent his bowmen after me. I deal with them myself, but to be honest, I lack the skill. Would you be willing to seek them out and kill them? I might have something useful for you, were you to accept. But be careful not to let them see you.
Okay, so we gotta stealth assassinate these archers without becoming exposed. Three of them. We don't have time on our heads, thankfully. That could ruin it for us. Oh, that's the other thing I want to remember. When I was searching for the flags, I stopped for a second there. There was some lady over here climbing a ladder. And, like, I've never seen an NPC civilian do that before, so I thought that was pretty weird. Okay, so which way is he going? I'm gonna wait for this guy to turn his back. When you hear that red warning sign, a lot of people get scared. You don't necessarily have to be scared or feel scared. You just gotta be careful, obviously. Because it means that you're close to your target. Like, your target could see you. Not necessarily seeing you, but they could see you. Ooh, that was close. He just turned around. I didn't think he was going to turn around there. I believe that's the last one right there. It should be an easy one. As long as I get good timing. Let's go to the next one, actually. Yeah, let's just go up for it. There we go. All three done. Wasn't really hard at all. The one almost caught me, though. Damn fool must the one turned around, and I thought he was going to see me for sure, but... Well, catch me, sorry, for sure, but... I was a little quicker than him, so thankfully I got him. Stay away from that brigade. Come on. There we go. Alright, so let's just turn into this guy, and then that mission will be done.
Thank you.
There we go.
I can once more move freely through the city. In exchange for your aid, take this map I prepared. It shows where William has stationed his other archers. Most useful should you find yourself inside his fortress.
So we got an acquired map which holds the position of William's archers. That will actually help us a lot later. So next, let's do... I guess let's do the interrogation. We'll do the pickpocket. We'll do the... What's this one? Merchant stand, another one of those, really? And then the assassination one. Let's go here, do the interrogation. Because you know I love interrogation missions. I just felt like doing that, by the way. Oh yeah, we have 16 DNA bar too. You probably already noticed by now, but it's nice. Saving me from a couple jumps, actually. So... So there's that one jump I made. I can't remember where it was in the time lapse, but I jumped and I landed on ground, and I didn't actually mean to, but I ended up surviving with like 4 health bars, I think. But if I didn't have such a large health bar, I wouldn't have made it. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's
delivered only death. Stand up, friends. Do not allow yourself to be set disorder based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat!
Alright, let's follow this guy. Hopefully he goes somewhere quiet and we can beat the crap out of him. Hell, if he turns this corner, there's no guards that'll take him out. Although there's like 3 of these fucking mercenary dudes. I guarantee that they're gonna try and fight me, but... Yeah, let's do it here. I know I shouldn't have, but I can't help myself. As long as I knock this guy out, I'll be able to. There we go.
Stop. Enough. What is it you want? Gold? I've a few pieces on me. Take them. Take them and go.
It's not gold I seek, but information.
I know nothing.
You know William. Tell me how to reach him.
It's impossible. He meets with the king.
And when will the king be gone?
Today. But it won't help you. They're sure to argue, and then William will retire to lecture the soldiers. So it always goes. Richard berates William, William berates his men. He won't see you.
I already told you. I need to see William. I never said he needs to see me.
Then our business is done.
Not yet, I'm afraid. There's one last thing I need from you.
What is it?
Your life.
William will be distracted today by Richard's visit. That's one thing that I didn't point out yet. There's never any notice of gold in this game whatsoever. Like, there's that little talk right there. But really, anywhere else, there's never actually any, like... What's the best way to phrase it? There's never any, like, light shed on the whole idea of gold. It's just completely out of this game. Which is nice. Have a game that's not doesn't have currency in it. I know that other Assassin's Creed, I'm not sure about 2, but I know Brotherhood and Revelations have gold in it. And it makes it different. It changes up the game. It's not, I don't want to say it's a bad thing, like it wasn't well, in my opinion, it wasn't a huge like game changer that they threw gold in it, but just the one guy, okay. Of course he'd look this way. Whatever. But, lost my train of thought when I fell there. But I think it was a cool added ability on that game, those games.
I thought the fortress was closed to all.
Aye, but William wishes to have repairs completed as soon as possible. It's been to our advantage.
The perfect cover. He's clever.
Anyway, I've finished my report and should deliver it.
For once, it seems things might go our way, and not by accident.
Well, the Bible does say God helps those who help themselves.
Nah, it doesn't, actually. That's from one of Aesop's fables. The Bible says quite the opposite, in fact. Many passages of being patient and faithful are waiting for the Lord to decide if he wishes to assist.
Well, I say we've waited long enough.
You'll hear no argument from me.
Very well. I'm off, then.
Okay, so... I'm gonna see what this guy has, and then we'll go from there. Move up a little bit on him. He took 2 steps and he's always checking it already, checking his package. That's how paranoid this guy is. Closer. Bam. Forgotten structure composed as a potential entrance. Don't want to be close to that guy. So we only have 2 more. Let's go do the merchant stand destruction challenge again. I don't really like those, but one second though, let me fix my wires here. What's going on? Okay. So, let's get out of here. Not through the front door, sadly. I don't really want to fight or run right now. Where is this archer? He's probably on the opposite side. He is.
This place is restricted.
I'm not going to be able to make that. Oh, I could.
Why is he doing that?
It's a good thing I pressed the button that last second or I wasn't going to grab that, that's for sure. Oh, I honestly didn't think I was going to make that. That's kind of cool. Alright, so, 170 meters that way. Won't take us long to get there as long as we use the rooftops. Rooftops are always faster travel. And then after this, we only have 1 more mission. It's an assassination challenge, which will be fun. I like those. The merchant stands aren't really hard to do. They're just, I don't know. It's meh. I'd rather do the eavesdropping one. And I know it was like literally pointless to do the eavesdrop mission. All you have to do is sit on a bench and press the button, but... Hey, I kind of like those. I don't know why I came this way. Clearly it's a dead end, but hey. I'll make it work. Jump. There we go. Let's go this way. Almost there. Just below us now. He's probably in this hall. Yep, he is. There we go. Let's talk to him.
Lend me your ear for a moment, Altair. William of Montferrat has replaced many of the district's honest merchants with men loyal to his cause. He seeks to weaken faith in King Richard by overcharging honest citizens for poorly crafted goods. These corrupt merchants must be removed. Find their stands and destroy them.
Okay, so we got to destroy two merchant stands and report back to the informer before time runs out. I know how to grab them through. Just don't know where the stands are. Are they really far away? No, they're not. They're along this side here. First one's right in front of us. Let's go ahead. Fuck the door. I didn't mean to do that. I thought I had my sword out. Just want to push him back this way a little bit. There we go. Meant to go up, but hey. Let's go up more. More. Kind of slowish, but hey. We did it. I just got to make sure I get hidden. Are you... Who sees me? That's so bull... Wow. I'm in a shitty spot right now. Why am I here?
I'll have your head.
Ah, fuck me. I might lose this challenge. I'm not gonna be able to get to a good position right now.
What are you doing? Move! I'm catching up to you! Kill you as well.
I don't know if I can get to the stand without being seen. There we go. Phew. Oh, thankful for those vigilantes. Okay. Oh, I'm leaving as soon as possible, don't worry. Just jump down. Take the damage. I'm just gonna go around. Won't take me long. Alright, and we're back.
What's that? Thank you for the help, Altair. It may seem a small thing you've done today, but it's important nonetheless. This bit of paper should prove useful when you finally face William.
Another man in the harbor seems connected to William. That's... eh. It does have a kind of a purpose, but it's not really helpful right now. And it's not really helpful in general. It's more of a foreshadowing. More foreshadowing than anything.
Stop! You must not trespass.
I think that's that
here.
Same archer, by the way. Oh well. So we have one more informative mission, whatever you want to call it. One more informer challenge to do, and that's the assassination one. So let's do it.
Oh God, don't kill me! Oh,
wow.
It's you, Altair. You scared me.